Last episode, we end up here at Notströmsudden.
Frågan om vi vill gå land på den udden eller där inne.
After a quick check at the weather report, we decided that the cliff behind us was going to get enough wind protection for us. And there we got the evening sun, so the choice was easy to move the boat to the other cliff.
Vi tar bort den där först.
Vill du? Det är första landa.
Vi kan få ta båda.
Ja, vad jobbigt. Vill du dra in den där?
Får du gå längs med vass, med mossan där vid sidan?
I always prepare the lines and get the end visible. Lucas wonder which line he going to get first. You always take the line where the wind come from first.
Det kan vara så långt ner.
Ja, det klarar sig nog.
Thank you.
you are my lucky charm. I hold you close in the night in my arms. And when we open our eyes, my worries fade away. 'Cause you gave me your heart in the light of day, in the light of day. When we open our eyes, my worries fade away. 'Cause you gave me your heart in the light of day, in the light of day.
It's not often I take a bath in the cold Swedish water, but I'm starting to smell, so here we go. Lucas always wants to swim, and I give him some company. This one I call the Tarzan jump. Here we wash out the salt with the fresh water shower. It's always nice with some company. Here is a friend joining me. Subscribe and follow along for more stories.
Thanks for watching. Please leave a comment. That's always nice. Bye bye.